Good morning, guys! Welcome back to our channel.
Look, there's them chairs over there.
So that one, you're gonna save that?
There's eight of them.
So we are at the garage, guys. My husband gonna throw the appliances here. Look at the microwave. It's still good.
Like new.
Yeah, it's still good like new. Pero itatapon niya, guys. Itatapon ni Mr. yung mga appliances na nandito sa aming garage, guys. So ito, see, i-turn around ko yung aking camera. So hello, guys. Ito na, guys. Ito yung microwave na itatapon ng aking Mr. LG. It's LG brand, mga husband. I wanna open it.
GE, bro.
Ah, GE? GE.
It's like brand new on the inside. It's clean, clean.
This clean. It's just this dusty lang. It's just dusty.
Has the range for the light. Has the vents for, you know, degreasing.
So yan, ito din. What is this mas one in it?
Man, I thought about tearing the one out we got upstairs, the cabinet out up there, and putting that one in its place up there.
No.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Get rid of the other
that
microwave.
That one, Bob, because that very little, the one that
put this microwave above our cabinet. And get rid of the other microwave we got. This microwave.
Yeah, because the microwave that we have, it's very little.
Right, that's what I'm saying. That's a pretty big
microwave. Tingnan niyo yung aming garage, guys. So.
You mean save that for that?
Yeah, I want to save that.
To put it in up there?
Because it's big, so we don't need to buy.
I think this other vent thing is out there in that trailer. I hear this little vent thing goes in here. This is the place that mounts on the back wall here. It mounts like that, is what it does.
Yeah. So ito, guys, hindi ito ilalabay ni Mister para pag meron na kaming back porch. So doon niya ito ilalagay yung ano. Ayan, tingnan nyo. So bigay lang naman ito ng kanyang mga customer. Ito, hindi niya ito ilalabay. Yung mga appliances lang nandito. Excuse me. Tapos dito, tingnan nyo, guys. Ito ay galing sa kanyang mga customer na ano. Nag-ano kasi sila. Yung trabaho kasi ni Mister is kanang ano ba, kanang minsan mag-ano sila. Kung sabi tawag anak, uy, kanang gubao nila ang kanang kitchen ba? Kitchen. Basta, inana, guys. Then ito, hindi ito lalabay. Yeah, that's still good, man. This looking like that, like this, because of the dust. When we wipe it, it's gonna be clean.
Yeah. I mean, do you want to keep that, really?
Yeah, I really want that. It's big. Let's go outside, guys. Pakita ko sa inyo yung mga dinadala na niya sa labas. So, yun. Sunod-sunod, sunod siya. So, ito, guys, yung bike ng kanyang Kwanong X. Iwa-wash down niya yan. Yeah, ito yung dishwasher, guys. It's still good. GE rin yung brand. Oh, tingnan niyo. Open natin. Oh, di ba? Mas maganda pa sa dishwasher namin. Naka-order na kasi siya ng bago din. So, kaya itatapon niya. So, oh. Tingnan niyo ang ano pa. Ang bago-bago pa. Oh, dito. Isang dishwasher dito. Oh. Ay, Maria. Ang bigat, tingnan nyo, guys. Oh, meron pang mga laman-laman dito, oh. Ah, itatapon lang ng aking Mister, guys. Wala na kasing mapaglagyan. Oh, two doors siya, oh. Tingnan nyo. Oh, ang sayang talaga, oh. So, ganyan siya, guys. So, ito naman yung aming, ano. Ah, hindi ito amin. Parang ito yung old namin. Na Maytag yung brand. Heavy Duty. Ayan po, parang tingnan nyo, guys. Ito yung dryer. So, dryer. Oh, parang ang amin to dati, guys, na ano, dryer. So, ano pa to siya, guys? Washer ba? Washing machine man eh. Oh, washing machine. Washing machine. So, ito yung old namin dati doon sa apartment. Ito yung ginagamit namin. So dahil nga pagbili namin ng bahay, merong ano, washing and dryer. So hindi na namin ito ginagamit. So ito daw ay maganda daw to na brand, sabi ni Mister. So ayan, sayang yung mga ano. So yun lang guys, see you later. Kaya magtubig ko sa akong mga kanang plant. Sa akong mga tanim. The door? I think you will not fit there. Oven guys. Oh baby. So mag-inom kami ni Ethan dito ng kain kami ng breakfast dito guys. So kami sa labas. And then gusto ni Ethan mag-swimming na. Come here. So, dito siya pinakain guys dahil nag-iyak ang iyak sa loob. So dito siya kakain. Come here. Coffee ni Madam Kilay guys. Itan guys, gala it sausage. Init pa man. Wala pa yung rice dito ba? Huwag yung taon. Hindi na rice kalabi guys. Walang rice kalabi. Ha, init ba eh. It's cold pa. Okay, matanggap dito guys. At sa init. Come here. Nayet. Nayet ba. Daddy here, oh. Daddy, oh. Itan, daddy. Ita want to swim now. So hello guys, so mag-water lang ako sa aming mga tanim guys. So mag-timelapse lang tayo guys para hindi tumataas yung ating video. So alright. Nahilom na ang dimundang guys.